Who are you? Why are you on Obsidian?
I was a Federation captain a long time ago. We're survivors of a galactic war.
If you are looking for somewhere to hide, we cannot shelter you.
Maybe you'd better explain it to them.
Hala?
Yes.
I am Dana, the daughter of Hal Mellenby.
Oh, are you? Your father...
My father is dead.
Oh, dear.
Then how do we know you are his daughter?
You studied with him at the Federation Central Science Complex. This is his graduate medallion. You have one like it.
I used to have one like it. But unlike your father, I lost faith in that sort of scientific development. I think that Homo sapiens has reached a point where further technological development is useless.
And you are at that point?
I believe we are.